just to prove no trick photography, and I think this one is even tighter than the first one. So hopefully that proves to you there is no trick photography.